Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be sharing with you guys my top 10 things that I believe you should consider before getting into essential oils. But what is an essential oil anyways? An essential oil is an oil extracted from plants. It is all natural. It was used in Egyptian medicine and Chinese medicine, and it is still used by holistic doctors to cure you in a more natural way, so you're not using harsh drugs. Just because something is natural does not make it 100% safe. They're still very powerful substances, so we need to make sure that when we're using them safely and correctly. Even when you've done your research and you know whether you should drink it or not, or you should put it on your skin or not, you wanna make sure that you're using the correct amount, because too much of a good thing can be a bad thing. Although there are some essential oils that can be ingested and can be added to like smoothies or water in the morning, there are some essential oils that are toxic if you ingest them. Are you pregnant? Do you have kids? Do you have dogs? There are some essential oils that can be harmful to dogs, to kids, and to pregnant women. So you wanna make sure that when you are researching the oils that you're using, to make sure that they are safe for all three of those things. Sometimes they may be a little bit harsh on the skin. Make sure that you are mixing it with a carrier oil. My favorite oil to mix my essential oils with is organic coconut oil. And you just do like a 1-to-1 ratio, like for one drop of coconut oil, one drop of essential oil. And that is the safest way to apply essential oils to your skin. Inhaling too much essential oils can also be harmful. Diffusers typically come with like a little timer on them. So put the timer onto an hour and it turns off on its own after the hour. Another thing to keep in mind, quality is everything. You wanna make sure that the oils that you are buying are 100% pure and 100% organic. If you ever buy an oil and you're questioning whether it's pure or not, the best test on it is to test it on a piece of paper and leave it there overnight. If the next day your paper has oil stains on it, that means you're using a fake oil. All right, this is my very last tip. Do not overwhelm yourself. There are so many oils. When you start doing your research, it can get very overwhelming. Just remember that essential oils are here to provide a solution to a problem. Identify a few problems that you have that you want to treat with essential oils. Essential oils treat anything from anxiety, depression, lack of sleep, blemishes. They're good for your skin, they're good for your hair, they're good for your digestion. Like, they're literally, there's an essential oil for every single thing. Then you want to find the oil that helps for that problem, and then you dive in and do all of your research. All right, so those were all of my tips on the things that you must know before getting into essential oils. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and until next time, bye.